Commiseration is a hard-fought game, wasn't it, tonight?
Well, I think first Newcastle were phenomenal. We knew what was coming, and if you're not there mentally and as a team, and we said that as a team, we've got to get our jobs right, and unfortunately, there's so many mistakes and errors that fed them. They said we don't want to feed them because they're hungry. A hungry team after last week, and I know what it's like up here as well. And, you know, we got off to a poor start. I don't know what the turnover count, but it wasn't great. And a lot of credit to Newcastle. I'm pleased for Dave Warder and his team. And obviously, we're pretty embarrassed with that performance.
Yeah, I mean, when you get within 2 points in the second half, even though you haven't played that well, you must have felt it was there for the taking.
Yeah, but then another mistake. You know, think about momentum. You know, we made a mistake. They came in, we turned the ball, and then we just kicked the ball away and gave another go. And so I think, you know, we look at all of our play, and, you know, it's one of those things. I've said the same thing, whether we win games or lose games. How did we win and how did we lose the game? Why didn't we win the game? And we'll go back and we'll have to learn from it. But, you know, it's unfortunately, it wasn't a great performance from us and as a team. And we just need to bounce back. It's our turn to bounce back. But that's what the Premiership, every week someone will knock you over if you're not ready.
Yeah, and conceding 4 tries would be frustrating too, because I know you're proud in that, you know, defensive area. You don't like to concede tries.
Yeah, really, really, you know, without a doubt, it was silly to give that penalty at the end. You know, I think part of our, we had so much, when you look at the video and we show the boys, there's so much space available, but we're choosing the wrong way, poor decision. And it's just probably the story of our game. Our passing was poor, our tackling was poor. It's you know, no, we're not consistent that we pride ourselves on. So, you know, it's one of those ones you're probably going to have to flush down the toilet and regroup and, you know, exit at home now.
Yeah, and the intent, I suppose, from your players, though, at the end when Callum took that mark down on his own goal line pretty much and decided to go, trying to look for something, to get something out of the game.
Oh, without a doubt. We'll never give up. And unfortunately, but when you're chasing it, we had enough chances to sort that earlier and we didn't. And then you roll in the dice and unfortunately the numbers didn't come up for us.
Yeah, what is it about this place that makes it so difficult to come and play at?
It's a mental challenge here. It's a mental challenge. Obviously, you've got the plastic pitch. Obviously, you've got you're up north. You've got the travel. All of that stuff comes into it. But I like that. That challenges, you know, where you're at and challenges individuals that if you don't come here with the right emotional intent and mindset and you've got to stay on it the whole time. We said, these guys will never go away. They'll keep coming at you because, you know, when I was here, that's what we prided ourselves on. And unfortunately, to do that, you got to stop. You pretty much got to starve them of what they want, and we didn't. We basically fed them all night.
Yeah, it was worrying to see Harry Thacker come off with an injury again, wasn't it? Too early days, but is there any update you can give us?
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what it is, so I'll leave it to the medics, and we'll go from there.
Yeah, and of course now it's back to Ashton Gate, isn't it, next week, which you guys will be relishing now to get back next week in Exeter.
Yeah, without a doubt. We I think it's more about getting back on the horse again. We well and truly fell off it, and we've got to get back on and go again.
Yeah, well, commiserations tonight. Cheers.